Jesus Christ taught a liberating truth about prayer in Matthew chapter 6, verse 7. He said, "But when you pray, use not vain repetitions as the heathen do, for they think that they shall be heard for their much speaking." When we pray or communicate with God, He is not interested in hearing vain repetitions. His heart is not moved by hearing the same words over and over and over and over again, especially when they are vain or empty words, just words being uttered from our mouths. God wants to hear from our hearts. Prayers are not meant to be read or recited, but rather they are the communication of our hearts to His heart. God is not impressed nor moved by the number of words that we use, but by whether or not those words originate in our hearts. It is false religion that teaches people to use vain repetitions, but God wants to hear directly from your heart.